Hello everybody, it's Boaz Feiler and I'm here with the Daily Astrology Forecast for March 30th, 2016. So if you are in Europe, then all day we're going to have a moon that's void of course in Sagittarius. It's going to move into Capricorn only in around 2000 hours Central European time. If you are in the States, then it's going to be around 1400 hours Eastern Standard Time. Until that time, it will be void of course. And then it's moving into Capricorn, really allowing us to regulate ourselves better within the rules, to limit our expectations and to know to handle ourselves better within the limitations, within reality, being realistic and being more mature about things and being more contained in general. There is a square to Chiron this morning. If you are in Europe, you'll be feeling it. It will be still in your bedtime America. And what I really wanted to talk about, first of all, the square to Chiron is a sensitive time. So in the morning time, even though the moon is void, of course, it will be squaring Chiron. So be careful not to be too sensitive and dramatic about things. And talking about drama, I want to talk about Mercury a little today. Mercury is trining Saturn, and that's good for building ourselves, for really upgrading and maturing the way we communicate with others in our surroundings and our thoughts and our thought patterns, and that's great. But today, Mercury is square Pluto, and this is a Mercury in Aries square Pluto. We really have to be careful today with what we say and how we say it. We have to guard ourselves from our own thoughts, in a sense. Don't let drama rule inside. Don't let drama rule on the outside. We have to be sensitive with how we say things today. We don't want to hurt people. People could be a little cruel with their speech when this aspect appears in the sky, or too dramatic. But there's something very intense and very deep there. We could bring things from our unconscious up to the surface. We could understand things about ourselves, about our thinking, about the way we process information at this time. And Mercury is moving into a conjunction with Uranus. And that could either inflame the square in the sky, bringing us, making us more rebellious, saying what we need to say because we were born this way, in a sense, or granting us ingenious ideas, thinking that is outside the box, inventive. This is a time of great inventions. This is a time that we think outside the box, that we could innovate our thoughts and our thought patterns in the way we process information, and really understand something about our own uniqueness. So this is a time of genius as well that we're approaching, and that is very positive. So Venus is on the South Node, and have you been meeting people that you haven't seen for a long time, getting calls from people who haven't been in touch, whether it is in a professional or an intimate connotation? I would love to hear if you did. So thank you for listening. And I'll see you all tomorrow. Bye-bye.